September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different.
Need to prep a bit and rest for tomorrow. Okay. Thank you so much for popping in. Thank you for the sub as well, Andrea. Good to see you, my friend. And let's catch up more often. Definitely. And have a good training and good rest. See you soon.
So tell me, Yankee. Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
Qué frío.
You smoke?
It's gonna be kind of weird to hear them speaking Spanish all the time. I'm sorry, it's just I can't really check in stuff in other windows. Or at least I haven't figured it out as the good pepega that I am. But yeah.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Oh! Kikas! Welcome! Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. Okay, let's get going. Let's go. Oi, Maggie. yeah. So, I was forced to be here. I know. But you're gonna be here and you're gonna love it. We are keeping Kika's hostage. That depends on your performance. Good luck with that then. I like video games. I never said I was good at them. Okay. Mmm. Pleasant. Very pleasant. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Hmm. Some bloody clothes, I see. What's in here? Let's explore. Nothing to loot. Okay.
Anyone home?
Hello? Okay. There was a door in the beginning, but I don't know. I don't trust doors, like, straight away. You know what I'm saying? Okay. We need something to open it. I would say a key. Who knows? It's gonna be one of those times. Sheesh.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Leon's Spanish accent. Eva. So we begin. Should drink more water, dude.
This is not good.
This is not good at all. Okay. Okay. All right. Then what was that door? In the beginning. Should I go back or am I gonna regret my... Wait. I must warn you, those who don't know me that well, I have the sense of orientation of a potato. So bear with me or feel free to give me tips whenever I'm lost, which is going to be a lot of time. Oh. The heck is this? How do I loot it? Or can I not loot it at all? Resets for days. Va bene. Okay. So we probably already have the key for that. It's a little iffy. Why does it have to be so dark in here? For fuck's sake. Oh. We already have a lamp. A flashlight. Bruh. Maybe I should lower the volume of the mic. Or if I yell out of nowhere, I'm sorry, but you were warned in advance. I'm very jumpy when it comes to jump scares, so. I love horror stuff though, so I'm some sort of a masochist or something. Ratito! What the? What? Oh, okay, it's part of an animal. Te voy a matar.
Hey.
Que quit.
I read you. What's your situation?
Rip. Rip in peace.
What the hell's going on?
Bro, if you move while I'm... Wait. Oh, I thought. Ready weapon plus shoes. Okay, the motherfucker's gonna stand up, isn't he? Isn't he? Watching you.
What was that?
Fuck. so it begins. I hate this. I love this, but I hate it. This makes any sense. Okay. For this! I... Bruh! Caralho. Pontarismo. One bullet! Great, this is a great way to start. So, restoring health. I want to break free. Yes, I do. I do want. Oh, thank you, Susie. I really needed that. How does this work? Okay. Attempt to open inventory. What is this? Bruh. Wait, I have the knife. How do I change to the knife though? Image. Don't. This door was. Okay. Was this open before this door? I just didn't notice. Penguin! Hello! I didn't know you had a Twitch account. Welcome! Glad to see you. I need to give you a VIP badge because you are a VIP here. Because I say so. Yeah, when I saw the name Susie, I was like, Is it though? Okay.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Condor One. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
bitch. They were. At least.
Gotta go. Talk later.
It's my fire. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no.
I'll let myself out.
Why so mad, though? Why are they so mad? Head for the lake. I have no idea where the lake is, but I assume... I don't like this blood mark on the way that we're going. But... let's see. Jesus. The burbs. Whoa. Huh. Nice. How do I equip this though? Auto source shift move confirm. Examine? No. No, bro. I want to send to storage. No. Use. Okay. I can't probably use this ammo on this gun, most likely. I'll keep a busy design of the parts carefully chosen. Okay. All right. There anything here I missed? Susie's here, yes! Yes, I was saying I must give her a VIP badge afterwards, after the stream. I don't think you can do it yourself. Oh! Yes, my favorite place in Resident Evil. The save box. In item storage, you can save your progress at any typewriter. You can also swap weapons in your inventory with sword menu. Okay. Freaking chat window. Alright, so. Storage. Chapter 1. Do I have anything? Paste. Silver. Increase of rate. Wait! Right. Customized case. Hmm. Like a sir. I just punched the door. Because I can. I guess. Okay, where the hell am I? Where did I come from? Where did I go? Bruh. Wait, did I already loot the... doesn't save the loot, so just remember me, chat, if by any chance I die and I forget to come and pick again the loot, just remember to do so. Remember me to do so. There was a box around here. Where was it? With the pesetas. Got you this? Maybe? No. Ah, it's here. Why am I still crouching? No. Got a message.
Un forastero!
Un forastero! Splash it, Leon. Oh, yeah, let me... Bruh. Ahí está. No, está muerto. Ay, ay, ay.
¿Dónde?
Oh, what? Bro, no. Should I? Why? Gunpowder, okay. I like to see it. Bro, what was that? So they are like half turned? Maybe. I don't know. And once you kill them, some of them might transform into that crooked neck thingy. Hi! What this? Sorry.
Damn it.
I can't help it. Yeah. I see you. Cuckoo. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh, bastardillo. Anda. Anda acá. Bro. Come on, move a bit faster. Wait. Ah! Headshot. Getting. Maybe it's my neighbor that is like moving stuff around. What a timing though. The classic herbs. Wait. Did I see something outside? No, I didn't. Flash grenade change weapon? What? What do you mean? Shortcuts, you can set a weapon to a shortcut by selecting a weapon in the items menu. Eight weapons can be assigned at once. Oh, sweet. Sweet. Wait. No, actually. Was automatically done. Just passing by to say hi and back to work. Thank you so much, Wellflower. Thank you. Good to see you here. Good to see you. Why am I in the corner? Okay. Okay, we got stuck here in the village. But yeah, pretty much work and burnout was real. A lot of stuff happening, but everything is much better now, and hopefully I will be able to... I know I say this every single time, but hopefully this time I will be able to keep up the pace and continuing, you know, with the stream. Wait. killing abuela. Of course, I need pesetas to go to get some coffee. Bom. Posto isto, this said, don't hug me. No, leave me alone. Like it doesn't make any effect on him, let me. Shit, I don't have bullets anymore. What? Oh shit, I have no bullets! Shite. Pesetas, exactly what I need right now. Not rápido, no. No, struggle is real.
They keep coming.
Ah, cabrón. Run. Oh, fails. Ah, caralho. Oh, there's another chainsaw, dude. No! Oi? I don't know how to use it on the keyboard. La campana. Ah, so I didn't really have to kill the chainsaw guy. It was just a matter of time. Aleluya, brother. Okay. Thought I had to kill the chainsaw dudes. Oh, alright. You just have to avoid them? Okay. So it was just like entertaining them and running around until this would happen.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
No! I have some four-legged zombies trying to break in my room again, but this time I put some weight against. He's a big chunker. He has 1,000 nicknames, all related to his chunkiness. I believe it's here now.
There it is.
Yay! Save game, let's go! I could see any problem though. Do you let Varg lay on you? Varg is also a big chunker. Yeah, my oldest one got gorda. Yeah, I know, exactly, I was mentioning him. Would you let him to make that while we're trying to, you know, play? Leon has 7 kilos. Oh my god. He's bigger? He got bigger than Varg? Abuelita.
No good.
No good because I can't open the door. That's why. Hello, Momo. Wow. Abuelito. I let them be there with me during team meetings. But maybe they are not as clingy as my chunk one is. Because seriously, I can barely move. Mm, was here already. Okay, this is the farm. Yes. I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Smells like trouble though. What the hell is this? Dorime. Wait, what? Leon is. He runs on the keyboard and shows his pink muscles to the camera on my job. Well. He's a show businessman. I see. Craft. Oh, yeah. I'm not. Okay, so it must be here, but there might be some interesting points to explore in the farm yet, I would say. Oh, is that a bomb? Do I hear a bomb? Okay. No. Okay. Okay, there's no one here. Yellow herb. On the original, these wires don't make a sound. Ooh, that makes life even harder. A lever? Should I pull it? Pull the lever, Kronk. Extends the health capacity. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Gotta fix everything myself.
No, stop! Stop break. Oi. So what did I even do? What happened? Yeah, it's puzzle o'clock. I love it. Where was I going? Sneaking here, here, here. Can I jump this? Right here, I most likely can. Although. What? Parkour! Okay. Combining treasures. It can be the treasures you've collected in the key items and treasure menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by feeding them with gemstones. Oh, I see. Okay. thought it could be like some piece of puzzle or something. It's stupid. And they are using pizzitas. Why am I hearing some heavy, heavy steps?
God damn.
Oh no. What is that? Momo man. Okay. I don't have. Is this like the stalker already? Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I didn't pick up the... okay. The others are certainly not strong. She said, coño. It's the what? Charge at me, bastard! No! What? I don't have any healings! Shite. I'm gonna do some... I just have this shit. Let me back!
Through. I keep coming.
Oh, this is a good spot. That one is transforming into... Save your bullets. Yeah, but they attack. They attack me. They're mean. They did it first. And now I'm limping. And very slow. Something? Oh, gunpowder. When you shoot them in the face, you can trigger a kick attack. Okay. Kitchen knife. Should I break in here? Is there anyone left? No. Sometimes that kick attack do an instant kill. Oh, thank you. Good to know. I was not aware of that. But bro, that cowman, what the hell? The milkman. eat the chicken. Just to regain some energy. Looking for provisions, hello? If I save the game right now, like, is it gonna... Let me see. Does it, like, count with it? Okay, shotgun, not super bad. It's even good. Okay. Oh! The eggs give me health? Oh! I didn't know that. Oh my god, seriously? I have to kill a chicken? Oh no, there's an egg here. It's fine. It's fine. I really need to loot everything I can. Sometimes I might miss a spot or two. Which is not great, but wait. So the coins really have value here, right? Please get rid of the blue medallions, those religious lunatics left hanging around. Yep, indeed they are lunatics. Lunatics, lunatics, lunatics. Whatever. Oh, I don't have a way to get up in there. Yes, we'll meet a merchant. Oh, yes. So, what was the way I took before? I mean, I can simply look at the map, right? How did I go in there? I'm so lost. Goddamn. Why am I like this, bro? Stupid me, yeah, it's inside. Lul. Lul. Sense of orientation of a potato. I told you. Leon seems a bit tired still. It's time to adventure in the wilderness, or not. Victory Beckham. What? Ah, Victoria. Why do you say that? Thank you. What? Ah, okay, to get it out of my way, wait. Wait. Gotta get those coins. I'm traumatized with those gates. Last time I opened one of those, the chainsaw man came after me. And what could have been a beautiful love story, it was not. It was quite toxic because he was trying to chop me in half. Okay. So, what's in here? Nothing. Okay. Dead end. More pesetas. Ah, Victoria Beckham haircut. Bro. You're the worst. Ay, ay, ay. Lago.
Lake's gotta be this way.
Noise. Very noise.
Ahí está.
Oi. Ah. Okay. If I only saw the alternative ways, though. Oi! Onde? Donde está? Mis amigos. Kick her. But then I need to approach. For that, I need to approach her, and she's gonna know. Make me espetada. Cool and seen. Did I miss anything? Oh, I don't like this. This is so dark. I don't like this. When they are with the hand in the face, suffering, you can approach and the kick button will be sh- Ay, ay, ay.
Oh,
3 shots. I'm not going. Ah, merda! No, 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 no! Caralho. Headshot. Toma. Ah, ok. When the guy lights the dynamite, if you shoot him in that moment, he will drop the dynamite and blows. Oh, nice. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, I need some egg. Let's take a very close and careful look at the floor. Can we disarm this? No. We can? It didn't show up the option, at least I didn't see it. Crouch or shoot. Ah, okay. 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 Let me see. Ah. Okay. Just better try to avoid them instead of spending bullets on it. But yeah. Chest? No. Cannot see chests. I really want to open them. Forastero. Where is the... I can't... Why do I hear someone like panting? What doing? I can't see them. Ah! Where's the woman, though? You're still in the village. I was quite a while, yeah, stuck in there. Miggy. What up? Okay. Woo. Football player moves, huh? Yes, I'm in the lake. Oi! Okay. Weak. I'm not measuring peepees. You know? If you want to measure peepees, you are in the wrong place, my friend. Uh-oh. It's again a Moomoo Man? The mouse to rotate. Okay. I need to click. Alright. Oh. Woo. Oh. Nice. Good. There's someone hitting with their head. No? You okay, buddy? Probably it's friend? He surely is. What doing? Okay, before I open that... No. Let's drop down. Gonna be fun. I sense it. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. What's that? Okay. A dude.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you gotta smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
You gotta smoke, it's the first thing he asks for.
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Oh, no. Tell me this is not, like, the Stalker. No, bro. Antonio Banderas and with a mosher.